Alright, welcome back. We are...
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have six talismans, this door will open.
When deal with crush.
Before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Ripto and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the winter tundra, the professor was working on some new super portal technology.
There, that's the last orb in place. Now let's see. All we need are some coordinates.
Yeah? How about 22475? That's my birthday.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
Dragons? Wonderful.
Crush! Go back and pack my bags! We're moving in!
Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down! Hurry!
Oh my, oh my! I can't see the switch! I think I've broken my glasses!
Crush! Go through the portal, you idiot!
Tell all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar. Quickly! Chase him.
Yeah. I would've gone after him, but didn't he say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?
Alright, well, now's a good time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, join Discord. Information for that down below. But that is how they got Ripto and why they needed Spyro. So that's nice. I mean, it's kind of obvious why they needed Spyro. But it's a cool little backstory. So what you're supposed to do... This one's the jump one. Oh, this might actually be harder. Oof. So every boss has a perfect achievement. Well, perfect skill point. Which this one's gonna be a lot harder than... I realized. Oops, throw a stage of this fight. Very easy. He just does that. Now that's red. Fires a projectile. Still does that. Yeah, this you just have to side. First stage, you just have to. Just do the stupid thing. God. It's the one annoying part about Crush. Okay, he's invincible. At least for the first use of that. What are you doing? Okay, is it timed? Is it? It must be timed. I'm just gonna assume it's timed instead of closeness because I thought it was based off closeness. Yeah, it's time-based. Okay. Hopefully he... I think that one's easier to avoid, but that's alright. Yeah, so if you're just doing this normally, you just have to get up next to him and just flame him up normally, and then the spread of the boss fight would be... Maybe this last one is based off of closeness? That might make sense, actually. No? Okay. Guess we're just gonna be running. Because I definitely was close enough. Does he just infinitely go on? Like... Yeah, that did nothing. Cool. Alright, well, we'll just run in circles until this is over. How are you guys doing? Doing good? Hope so. This isn't very fun. This last stage is a little buggy, I think. There we go. Jesus Christ. You have to get like right next to him. Defeated. So I think what we're gonna do, we're gonna buy the new ability, then go back to Glimmer and Sunny Beach and finish those levels. And then we will call an episode and we'll do the homeworld next time. Next time, next time, next time. Like, I might grab a couple gems here and there, if they're just on the way to money bags, but...
That Ripto has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. If Ripto were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. Was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves. Take
No. All right. Welcome to Autumn Plains. $500? Sure.
Okay. When you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like the one to my left here, just jump onto it and you will grab it with your claws. Use the left stick to move up and down. Press the jump button again to leap off. You can also jump sideways onto another climbable area.
Alright, back to Summer Forest. I actually got through that without picking up a gem. Pretty nice. Pretty solid. Solid, I would say. I wouldn't really call that nice. Solid, though. Yeah. Adventure continues. Lots of loading screens. Okay, so we'll go to Glimmer first, since it's out of the way, because we still have the one climbable area in Summer Forest right at the G, but that's right next to Sunny Beach. And this will take us out right next to Idle Springs and Colossus and that area. Right here. Back to Glimmer. I don't know if it has an intro cutscene, but there is an outro cutscene, which I don't even think they had that in the main game, or in the main game, in the original version of the game. I don't think they had a outro scene for this level. So it's cool. It is a cool thing that exists. Yeah, they don't. Well. No, they don't. Yep. Already done this. Don't care. Do need enough enemies, though, so that I can activate this. I need 10. So, let's go. Literally, oh, that's new. Usually if you talk to him, if you don't have climb, then he'll be like, hey, you need some climbing. Yep. And you can use the Superfly that is outside in order to get in here. I think I'm already missed one. Nice.
Thanks for helping me light the lamp, Spyro. For a while I was afraid we were gonna have to cancel tonight's baseball game. Here, somebody mix this orbit with the baseballs.
I wouldn't want that. Now would we? Would want that. Literally no one. It's all the orbs. It's kind of funny how first level in the game and they don't let you finish it. Is this everything? No. What are we missing? 11? 11? Did we come down here? We had to have. Okay. Because it's in the climbing area in here. And 11 gems is a lot of money to be missing. Yeah, I don't need this. Already gave it to me. Yep, I'm well aware I already have that. Check in here. Don't see anything up there though. So the only other place would be over here somewhere, which does not appear up here. Well, there's 10 of them. Which means that there's probably a one near the beginning of the level, I'm guessing. Huh. So I'm expecting this. Yeah, that's the other problem. Sparks doesn't always do a great job of picking up money. Well, we might have to cut it off after this one, once I find it, and then do the rest of Summer Forest and Sunny Beach with the homeworld. I mean, I definitely have there are definitely other levels I can do with the other ways I can do videos than what I was originally planning on doing. So obviously this is taking a little bit longer than it's right here. Cool. So I only missed a 10 then, technically. But we will call it nice little cutscene that they added. But with that, we'll call it an episode, which means I'm only missing 20, and that sounds about right. We'll finish here and we'll do Autumn Plains, and that should be it. But until next time, bye-bye.